this goes out to all my people. Worldwide love bonds, so we're all equals. Medicine minds, they counteract the evil.
So the Anta means all nations healing through arts, and just came about it because we work with all nationalities. At the time that we started ANHTA, there really wasn't any type of multimedia arts programmings that I knew of. They had like one hit here and there in different organizations that would do like a film project or a photography project or a little dance project or something like that, but it wasn't like an 8-month program what we offer. And I mean, kids need to be focused, they need to have structure, and with them being part of ANTA, they're learning to be punctual, they're learning to work as a team, and then at the end we have a finale show, so that's showing them to just be proud of what they've done and their accomplishments.
The program strengthens our youth in the community, especially because sometimes the youth haven't had a lot of success. And by coming to this program, it helps them to make good choices and decisions so that they have some success in their life, which can carry them through in other areas of their life.
We try our best to bring up some of their personalities, try our best to build self-esteem and self-confidence, I guess would be some of the outcomes of some of the stuff that I brought in specifically.
There was dancing and it was free, and there was like spiritual classes, which I really like, inspirational speakers and things like that.
I'm in creative writing and life skills on Monday. I'm in dance today, Tuesday. I go to beading on Wednesdays, and I'm in voice on Thursdays. Wellness work and healing through hell. Put
hatred and darkness back up to the top shelf. Love is the life skills now, it's like art therapy, so I like doing art, I like drawing, I like painting. That's like everything art, like that's hands-on, and then same with beading, it's hands-on. It's like a form of art too, and it's like I can do native beading work and all that. People, worldwide love on, so we're all equals. Medicine, mind state, counteract the evil. All nations healing through the arts, life has no sequel. This goes out to all my people. Worldwide love on, so we're all equals. Medicine, mind state, counteract the evil. All nations healing through the arts, life has no sequel. This goes out to all my people.
They're kind of getting a broad spectrum. They're getting some hip-hop, they're getting some jazz. I'm trying to incorporate the strengths that all these kids have brought to the program, whether it be hip-hop, tricks, their dance skills and jazz, tap, and ballet. So we've got a really wide range of talent. So my challenge has now been to, how can I pull those strengths so that everybody kind of gets a taste of everything? So this year, we've got some seasoned dancers, we've got some beginners. So it's been really kind of a cool process to see them meld as a group.
Basically, I like the fact that they ask you what kind of dances you'd like to do, or if you want to do a solo, and they ask you for like different styles or whatever.
Started doing some vocal coaching this year as well, which is kind of exciting for these guys to start learning how to use their voice.
Everyone wants to sing now and then. Me, I like to sing, so I'm guessing everyone here always wanted to sing.
Why I wanted to come here is allow the youth to realize that there's a lot of people going through the problems that they're going through right now, and that they're not alone. To have that voice to speak out and to be able to talk about it, that's the key word, talk about it, is the healing process. Just to let the youth know that there's people out there that are concerned about them and that are willing to help, even if all they need is an ear to listen to. I guess just being out here trying to give back to the community from what I feel that I needed as a young guy growing up in this community in Regina. Growing up as a young guy, my way of keeping off the streets is I was basically on the streets all night sometimes, riding my bike, breaking into buildings, just looking for basically something to do. It wasn't breaking into a building looking for something to steal, just breaking into a building looking for something to do, basically. And at a very young age, I had learned what the Regina City Police was, and I got involved with them quite a few times. I think having programs like this allows them to come to a place, if not day after week, week after week, and knowing that they're going to have that comfort of those people there that are going through the same struggles as them, or going there to have people sitting there that doesn't have to criticize them for what they're doing, or just, you know, being there and being able to be in peace. I've grown up, I know this, I'm strong enough to overcome all this. Now I want to share that. Stereotype casualty, escape the limits of our origin and the galaxy, reach the universe, full potential and capacity, stand strong through the drama, keep real with you. 6th annual All Nations Healing Through Arts Waterslide Party. Thank you everybody for coming and making it a nice Christmas little event for the youth and for our elders and our board members. Medicine, mind state, counteract the evil. A nation's healing through the arts, life has no sequel. This goes out to all my people. Worldwide love on, so we're all equals. Medicine, mind state, counteract the evil. A nation's healing through the arts, life has no sequel. To all of you, I know you have it in you. Strength to stand up, fight to continue. Feel it in your bones and down to the sinew. Life can move on no matter what you have been through. We're not so different, feeling lost sometimes. What to run to except for these rhymes. Drawing, dancing on a big hill to climb. People ask you how you are, you say you're just fine. Chills up the spine, thrill from creation. Right now we're approaching it in a very hands-on perspective. So we're doing like timed exposures. So like 30-second to 2-minute exposures today. And with that we're like painting with lights. So we get a bunch of glow sticks and paint swords or guns or whatever. Well, today there's a few new faces in the group, which is good. It seems like each week I come, there's like a couple more. Like it started with a little bit, and each week there's two more people and two more people and two more people. And I just like getting cameras in their hands so that they can just be snapping photos or taking video and stuff like that on their own.
Because I get to like actually move around and do stuff that I find like skits and like movies or documentaries. Fun working with cameras like that. Make it happen if you can dream it. Raise about the struggle, I know because I've seen it. City life, young hustle, and confused I've been it. Reach for more than stars, make dreams a reality. Don't become a statistic or a stereotype casualty. Escape the limits of our origin and the galaxy. Reach the universe, full potential and capacity. Stand strong through the drama, keep real with you. Tonight we're working on cover letters and resumes so that they're prepared to go out and apply for their part-time jobs in the summer. And their resumes will look really nice and professional after we're done next week. I'm having a computer IT guy come in and help us with that. So hopefully those kids will walk out of here and be able to apply for their very first part-time jobs, because they're all really young, so there's not a lot of work experience under their belt yet. So hopefully they'll be armed for that this summer when they go out. So first of all, the priority is school. And we make school sound really fun, and they should enjoy it. And, you know, the 4 years that they're in high school really will pay off in the end. And for career choices, we discover, you know, we try and, if I had more time with them,
we would discover what their likes are and what their dislikes are, things they love to do, things they don't love to do, and sort of focus their career on something that excites them and makes them passionate.
Part of a group called Tribal Vibes Wildfire, and our group is a drum or percussion based performance group that integrates fire dancing and belly dance and all other contemporary kind of dance forms. We have been playing music together. Well, our group started in 2005, and it's become a way of life, so we use it as a tool to connect with the community, connect with fellow artists, and with this project, connect with youth.
When it comes to music, the youth is amazing. They can really pick up on it right away. Their ideas are just nonstop, and it's just an amazing flow that we can create with them. And just showing them what they can do when they actually put their minds to it. Music is something that is inside of all of us. Everyone can be a musician if they want to tune into it. The great thing about this program is not only are we working on their dance skills and their ability to create a piece, but we're also interesting them to different type of instruments that we collect and that we like to play, and allowing them to experience what we have experienced with them as well too. So for me, it's a great experience to allow them to explore themselves a lot more and realize what kind of songs or inspirations they may have in order to create a piece.
You can be yourself. Free food, free transportation, free programming, qualified instructors, a sense of belonging, and fun.
I would have killed to have had the opportunity to have had the dance and the voice, because it's geared for, you know, inner city youth who don't have the opportunity that a lot of other people do have. They're qualified and, you know, caring people. They care about what they do, and they want everybody to succeed. You'll never know unless you try. And my motto is, I never want to say what if.
Pretty much all we do is play, and that's arts in general, is lots and lots and lots of play. And it's also how you experiment and learn.
Give themselves that opportunity to be willing to explore, sit with other youth, find their voice, and become and grow through the whole time, because change and metamorphosis happens to the kids. You don't get stuck, you move on, and that's the piece about it. We're all trying to help them grow.
The magic is flowing, and that's just really what it all comes down to. And just seeing them feel confident in themselves and what they're doing is rewarding, absolutely rewarding. It makes what efforts we're putting forth all worth it.
I think this group, a lot of kids feel very, very safe and open, probably more than they do with their own family.
They give you transportation here. You don't need to worry about rides or anything. They feed you, like, you get subs, you get, like, all kinds of things. And, you know, it's fun, and you can, like, everyone's fun here.
Keeps me out of trouble, I guess, and it, like, it's just something to do after schools and everything, just to keep me busy, so I'm not just, like, being boring and staying at home doing nothing.
You gotta give it a try. Just don't judge. Give it a try, and that's the way you get through life, is you gotta try. If you don't try, then what's the point of living?
Come to Anta, you'll have a fun time here. You won't have to worry about any problems. Everybody's including and inviting. Everybody's like all good together. No, there's no beef. There's no nothing. Nothing bad will ever happen in the group. We're all happy together. We're just one big Anta family.
I had to find you.
cause you're different. I'm on from all the others. Can't really explain it, you had me seeing different colors. You were my breath of fresh air when I was feeling smothered. I wanna let you know I'm here, we'll always have each other. When we're together, we could always be ourselves. You can't hide your feelings from me when you're down, I could tell. We got a bond you can't break, a bond you can't make. A bond we know we feel is a bond that ain't fake. We got each other covered, I know that we'll make it. I'll treat your heart like crystal, cause I don't wanna break it. You got a heart of gold, it's something that I value. I don't know what I'd do without you if I couldn't have you. I'd probably still be searching, like nothing wasn't working. You're like my lucky charm, you made the waiting worth it. I'm glad I got you, baby, you know you love it too. The eyes never lie, see myself into you. Saying things that I never say, like I'm a different person in a different way. Maybe it's just cause I haven't seen the side of me. You bring out the best in me when it was trying to hide away. I said come meet me shawty, and she said right away. She said I'm on call, I call, that's my baby. Stranger trying to check it, I said that's my lady. Trying to get between us, homie, you must be crazy. And just cause I have you don't.
Hey guys, follow me, I'll subdue them. They try to attack you. Come on guys, stay behind me until I subdue them.
They're out. It freaks me out every time you do that.
We'll take this. Radio me when anything goes wrong.
Okay.
You know, I remember as a kid, my grandma told me stories about this place, zombies and shit.
Oh yeah, that's what I heard too. I remember hearing stories about that.
You too?
Yeah.
I never heard no stories about this place at all.
Why not?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? There's like crazy stuff in here. We should go check it out.
What kind of stuff?
I don't know, let's go. No, don't. Yeah, why not? Come on.
Let's go.
Quick and scared. Come on, hurry up.
There's a door right here.
Hey, let's look in this window, let's see if we can see anything. I don't see anything, do you guys?
Nope, not me. So much to chipping. Jiggy this.
Wonder who can get it open. I wonder if somebody can.
Fine, okay, I'll get it open.
Okay, hurry.
Oh, I can't believe you got it open.
How the hell did you do that?
Lights on. I don't hear nothing.
Shh.
Can I take some samples from subject A?
It smells so bad.
just writing down the vitals for sample A. Checking vitals.
Get you out of here. Let's go. Hey, what are you doing in this restricted area?
Hey, man, we just had a meeting, man.
Get up!
Hey, man.
Hey,
get up, kids, get up!
Where's the loadout, man?
Oh my god,
loadout, don't kill me, I'll take you to the army.
Where is it?
It's in the kitchen.
Where's
the kitchen?
There's no one there.
They're loose.
Holy shit.
Zombies are loose? Who's loose?
What is this, man? The bitch. There's a window here. Check the windows, man. It's locked.
Wow. Oh, my God.
Hey, there's a zombie here. That was bullets. Hey.
The first take of Film Program 2013.
Hey, hey,
high fives, you guys. Here,
so we'll pause it. This goes out to all my people.
Oh wait, hold on, there's some calling.
One guy's name is Al.
To all of you, I know you have it in you. Strength to stand up, fight to continue. Feel it in your bones and down to the sinew. Life can move all no matter what you want. So different, feeling lost sometimes. Is it dead? Is it except for these rhymes? Drawing, dancing on a big hill to climb. People ask you how you are. Say you're just fine. Chills up the spine, thrill from creation. Healing through these lines, one love to all nations. Everyone lives like all my relations. Power to performance, all it takes is some patience. It's not so easy, so you gotta be smart. You've made it this far, let's see the end part. Your mind, body, and heart. Where pain comes with strength, all nations healing through arts. I don't know what I was supposed to do after that.
I don't know what you missed her. I mean, that's all. That part was... So we have a little lead in that here.
So when they're coming, he needs to be right here.
He needs to cut them off.
Yeah. As soon as you guys get to a location, you're gonna be like,
hey,
your career's on the line.
Hey, what are you guys doing over here?
Restricted. Yeah. Let's
walk down the hallway, they see another
test. Okay. Does anyone, do any of the voices know? You can make
it happen. Oh my god, did you see that? Did you see? No, I see that too.
I heard that this place is haunted. Reach for more
stars, make dreams. I
want to see that.
So I'll go. This goes out to all my people. Worldwide love on silver all equals. This goes out to all my people. Worldwide love on silver all equals. This is Monday. Oh, sorry, you're doing good.
For the time class, you're just going to go counter rolling.